go. We got Cloudburst versus AZ Rocky. Another classic AZ match, Phoenix matchup. Okay, I did not know Wolf had some chain grabs on Meta Knight here. But, all right, now he's just going for the tech chases. Man, that just seemed... Meta Knight's getting a taste of his own medicine in this case. Jeez. Most of that, I think like 70% of that damage was just from grabs and tech chases. And like hits off the tech chase too. Still. Alright, doing it again, rinse and repeat. Man, I know how that feels when you crouch cancel a move, but you don't get anything out of it. I wish he would have just done one more nair right there, right next to him. I think it would have hit off the whiff grab. Dang. That hits? That works? Wave shines from the cloud are nasty. I think that's like one of the things that I struggle with against Wolf is like, when is it like safe to punish his shield pressure? Because Wolf just gets so much off of his shield pressure, and it's very hard to react to it. It's very hard to like anticipate when you might have an opening. That should take the kill. All right, tall order for Rocky, but maybe, just maybe, he can pull something out. Nice. Anticipating the grab, getting away from it. No down smash. Nice. There you go. Hold up. I think he wanted to get to ledge, but just... couldn't quite do it. That should be game. Yep. All right. Cloudburst taking game one. Let me update the screen tool here. Falco. Oh. All right. We're going to see a Spacey's matchup here. Rocky opting to go for Falco now. Zach, how's it going, my dude? Welcome! Dude, what is up?
Are we actually live?
Oh, we are live.
That's crazy. Hi.
How's it going?
It's going good. What's up, buddy?
What is up? Not much for me.
It's funny, because the thing we could complain about for all, we probably shouldn't talk about on stream. Probably shouldn't commiserate about the farm. Yo, Cloud?
Cloud's Wolf has been putting in work, man.
Three years later, y'all got the same goddamn music on this. Yep.
Nate keeps asking for ideas but nobody's giving him new music.
That's crazy.
Dude, long time no see. How have you been?
For real? I've been good. Just wanted to show up to one of these.
Yeah.
This is actually the 50th, right?
We don't know, really.
We have no idea?
We think so.
Call it? That's cool.
Yeah.
Got me here.
The stream thinks it's 48 and we can't fix it.
Well, you know what? You know what? If you do call this one retroactively 48, then you can have a 50th one again.
That's true.
And you can double celebrate.
That is true.
Damn, Project Plus Stream. Oh, you got all this.
Hey, dude. Oh, I don't know where we got all of this commentator gear, but Tri's been coming in clutch with the...
Press the button. last
one. Last one. Yeah, update at the bottom. Right here. We have the Z-Man on the mic, everybody. Yeah. Everybody say hi.
Gotta be spacey though, huh? I should have waited for this.
There was a Rocky was going Mennonite earlier, but Cloud just chain grabbed him to oblivion. So Rocky said, "Nope, we're not doing that again." Cloud is still running the show here.
Man, the more things change. Let's go Rocky, though. He's putting up a really good fight here.
Yeah, he is. He pulled off the mild upset against Ande, which is...
Oh, nice.
Oh, that was gross.
Yep. That was rude, Cloud. That was rude.
Was everything 3 out of 5?
Yep, everything's 3 out of 5 today, thankfully. Because I did not want to drive all the way up here to play 2 of the 3s.
How are you doing in the bracket?
I lost to Ande. I'm still waiting on the Lucia's match. I'm playing well today overall, but Ande's just... He's good, especially against Charizard here.
Strawberry shortcake, I think. But no, this bracket, how often do you guys do these?
These are weeklies. This one gets got a bit more than our usual entrance, but you can usually see around like 8 to 10 people on any given weekly.
I saw a lot of Tucson here, which is cool.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been nice having them here. It's refreshing not having to play the same people, except, you know, played on day again. But I'm probably going to end up playing Trip later on, assuming the bracket goes as it's supposed to. So that'll be nice. I don't think... I could be wrong, but I don't think he and I have ever played.
Who, Trip?
Yeah, me and Trip.
Crazy.
I could be wrong. I did play a Link in Tucson a long time ago, but I think that was Bradshaw. So I don't remember.
I don't want to... Okay, I don't want to leave you alone, but I also want to talk to everybody. I haven't seen you in 3 years.
You're fine, go for it. It was good to see you, man. All right, here we go. Will Cloud get the 30 here? Who knows? Oh, wrong way. Nice SDI, though. SDI in that first hit. I'm coming on the second one. Yeah, no, you can't make it. A little too far. Oh. That's weird. I could have sworn that I heard like a death sound from Ivy, but I don't know. I got confused. But anyways. Don't play either of these characters, so I don't know what either of them should do in the matchup. Yeah, that's one thing Cloud's probably going to be looking for. Whenever he sees you jump off stage like that, going for the side bait, he's got that back air coming out. The only downside of the spacey's like side B's, the Foxy Falco, gets hit by a lot. Still anybody's game. Rocky just running around right now. Oh, that was a great side B, but this should be a dead box. Yep. All right, that is a 30-30. Or dirty 30. Cloudburst is now officially in winner's finals.